Sports. It's in the game.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Really timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Oh, nice punch there by Whitaker.
Keep the pressure on him, you're doing great here.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Whitaker gets up, but the question is for how long. He looks wobbly. And he lands another knee there. He has executed that weapon perfectly all night long. He's landed several of them in the crowd. Really starting to do some damage with those knees.
Ooh, what a punch.
Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job. Oh, wow, those leg kicks are already taking effect.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Well-placed knee to the body. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Bomber.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by
EA Sports. It's in the game.